Hey guys, probably not the best time to be saying this, but yeah, I'm gonna probably get rid of my current progress on this ball machine. Overall, I've only worked on this rotating section for like the last month, and I haven't really gotten anywhere. I haven't made a single path. If anything, this is just the start of something that never even happened. So, that's the bad news. I'm pretty much gonna be destroying everything except for this floor. But the good news is I'm keeping this concept of the rotating structure because it's pretty good. So anyway, this whole thing, it consists of three lifts. This is the second one. The first one is a little bit further, right here. And the third one's right here. So, this whole thing is powered by a friction mechanism, which is how it moves. And then you got a torque reducer. So that way, if the thing gets stuck or jammed, it will have like a good 30 seconds before it pops. And let's start it up. So that's gonna be starting up all of these lifts then. Yeah, I could tell how loud this is gonna be. Oh, let's just sit back and watch. This is pretty much how it works. This structure will rotate and it will round up everything. And each time this one lift will pull a ball from pull it from the center. It didn't do it that time for some reason. And looks like I finally got one, so we'll just watch it. All right, time for lift two. Now we're at lift three. So I decided to do another chain lift because I simply ran out of pieces. Yeah, it looks like I barely missed a stop. So I guess we'll wait for it to come back around. Yeah, so basically that's about it. It's pretty much all I have. I got a few unfinished elements down there, and wait for this thing to come back around. Just speed it up a little bit. So, how these things are dropped off, I only have one path, so might as well. This was supposed to be a second path, because there are two stops. But yeah, that's. He just turns off. Yeah, that is pretty noisy. Probably have to switch out the motors, get another 12V. But overall, I'm gonna be scrapping this. I could show what I have so far for elements. There's this idea out for a chain track. It's pretty cool because it bends a little bit. And I had to weigh it down with like a small wheel. This one. There's a slow track because it's a little spaced out, which makes it slower. Even if it's tilted, it still goes slow. I don't know why it does that, but it's pretty cool. I just got tubing design. So as one of those triggers for the top, I replaced it. Got a little bit of a separator. But yeah, that's pretty much about it. So stay tuned, and I'll be up with another video. I don't know, maybe a few weeks from now. Rebuilding this. But yeah, have a good day.